good afternoon. I kind of just rolled out of bed maybe an hour ago, had breakfast, watched Fastlane Daily. Nice slow wake up. I haven't combed my hair or anything.
You hear that?
Well, there was a cricket in here when I came out. Anyways, I'm going to do a little weather assessment, see what's going on. It's supposed to rain
in a little bit this afternoon, so I don't think we're going to make it to the pool today. Come on. Typical Cleveland clouds as usual. Talked about mowing this week. That doesn't really need it yet. And that one over there kind of does.
I don't really want to do it because that's a huge yard. It's about an acre. But it needs to be done, so maybe I should.
Oh, garbage. Not acceptable.
I really have no idea what's going on today. I don't know what anybody's doing.
There's nobody here but me.
My dad's 2,000 miles away. I don't know what anybody else is doing, so we'll see what happens. Did have a good productive start this morning. Got the Watch Later playlist cleared down to 2 vlogs, Charles and Shay, so I'll catch that up sometime today. I don't know when. Got the emails done. That is progress. Now I'm kind of looking for things to do, but I don't want to look too hard because I'll find lots of shit back here. I've got a bunch of things in the mail right now coming here. I got paid for mowing, so there were a couple things I needed on my little shopping list, so I ordered those, and as they come in, I'll show you. It's nothing big and exciting. But that glove box strut for the car, Alex came over yesterday for a little bit, and we took a look at it, and we actually think we may have kind of fixed the old strut. I will show you what that looks like. I don't think I actually did before. But as you know, it's in the glove box, so when you pull the handle, it doesn't just flop down in your hand like it does now, because I took it out. Like right now, it's just really loose, and I don't have it installed back up in there, right? Because there's a latch right here, and I actually didn't secure that latch in there, right? And you have to take the whole thing apart again to do it. So when I take it apart and put the new strut in, I'll fix it so it shuts right. But here's what the strut looks like. It's just a plastic thing. This end clips about 17 feet inside the car, so you have to take everything apart. And then this end clips on the actual glove box, so when you open it, there's pressure, and it's hard to do with one hand. Maybe I can show you this way. But it pulls down, and as you can see, it's broken. There's no resistance, so it was just flopping. But there's supposed to be a disc in there or something that creates the suction force that allows it to come down slowly. And we kind of fixed it. If I could take it apart again, I can't with one hand, but it keeps coming off. So I ordered a new part. It's only $15 or $14.02, I think, and that should be here sometime this week.
It hasn't rained now for a couple days, so I may actually put the sprinklers out for a little bit in the front here. It's not really dry, but it certainly isn't moist, and it may rain this afternoon. It's like a 45% chance, and I looked on radar, and it's this little thing over Strongsville, Ohio, which is a little, I think, northwest of here. I've never been there. But it doesn't look like much to speak of, so I guess I'm going to play Poseidon today and friggin' throw some water down.
It's 2:45. No, it's not. That's when my alarm went off to turn these off, but I was reading news and watching YouTube videos. It's probably like 3:15. They are out of town today through Sunday, so I have to go over and water their flowers. And I'm going to move these. Oh, life out of a city. Check it out. We got friggin' geese crossing here.
Yep, no big deal.
Wow, that thing has seen better days. That's too bad.
Look what was under the hose I pulled out this morning. Mixture of spider webs and mold. That's disgusting.
But I haven't used those sprinklers for a while, so that's probably why. Anyways, back from the bank, you saw whatever I filmed, that Mercedes and maybe something else, I don't remember.
We're still watering over here. I think I'm going to let this go till 6. It's just 5:15. And I can already tell that my yard's greened up over there. I've got this spot here that I'm going to work on later. But that one's actually not too bad, and neither of these since we got that rain last week. But the difference is mine will stay like this.
That's grilled cheese and bacon, grilled cheese and bacon, medium fries, friggin' rights, large fries, shake, shake. Yo, buddy.
So we're downtown. It's a beautiful night. We're walking around, and who do we find but Jack? And we came up to his car, and I don't know who did it, but somebody put one of those on there. What an asshole.
Hey guys, real quick, sitting here in post, it's 1:55 in the morning. Don't worry, the vlog's not over yet. There's one more 5-second clip. That turned out not to be his car. Whoops.
That guy in his Mustang's out again tonight.
Sounds like shit, bud.
After about an hour and a half of work, we've got the inbox down to one email, which I'm going to do tomorrow when I have the right resources. It's 1:40 in the morning. I'm going to check out YouTube, see what's on the Watch Later playlist for tonight. I don't think it's too much. Anyways, had an interesting evening. We went over to Steak and Puke, as you saw, and it was really good. I don't know why everybody hates that place. I always have a good meal, and it's cheap, and it's very low class, I guess, but I don't care. I'm doing fine. So, I think that's going to be it for today. Yeah, that's it. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Going to the grandparents' house. It should be a nice day, I think. Yeah. Looks nice. 81 and sunny. I'll take it. So I'll talk to you guys tomorrow morning. Thanks for watching, and good night.